Dear Isabel, thanks to you, the Pephorians have been driven from our region, but their legacy remains. The generator they left behind, the generator we were forced to build during their loathsome occupation, is polluting our land. I was assured that the Pephorians had taken everything with them. You have a good eye. Perhaps there is yet more to be found. This will bring us closer to the dream. You honor us again.
Ready the ropes?
His mistress a new dress? Must have found one of those Pephorian
dots.
Doesn't comprehend the difference a few degrees can make. I try to explain.
Gathering knowledge in libraries is a venerable Mesoan tradition, though ours has rapidly become a modern research institute. It's where we developed the design for the dam.
Five. Don't you question me?
the Waka Chan. Its trunk is a caiman that turned to stone while upright. You can still see the scales.
Abuelito, that's the wrong story. The tree represents the whole forest. The forest that feeds us, shelters us, protects us.
Well, that is one interpretation. I was taught that during the Great Flood, this tree alone stood above the waves, a refuge for the virtuous.